Frog squat. Feet about hip width apart, a little bit wider. You can open up your stance a little bit. And then from here, we're hinging at the hips, so driving our butt back towards the wall behind us. Hinging, pulling yourself down, grabbing your feet, keeping your chest up, back nice and flat. Then we're going to rotate up one direction, rotate up the other direction, and hit a prayer position, prying the knees open. Hands back to the feet, hips up, bring the hips forward. That's one.